Marco Rubio continues to prove to the United States that he is, of course, not ready for the big stage of American politics. Even though, for some reason, he has been in politics now for close to 20 years, this man still can't keep himself together enough to give a speech on a literal big stage. The latest example, of course, happened this week at the Republican National Convention, where Marco Rubio spoke on Tuesday evening. But it wasn't the content of his speech that lit the internet ablaze. Instead, it was a weird thing he was doing with his mouth. I will show you the clip in just a minute, but I want you to pay very close attention in this clip. Watch Rubio's mouth every time he finishes a sentence. Whatever he's doing is not normal, and it's also not something that he has done before, so we can't, you know, just say, oh, that's just a nervous tick he does. So without further ado, here is Marco Rubio malfunctioning on stage yet again. Take a look.
We were brought to the precipice of the abyss, and by the hand of God, reminded of what truly matters in our lives and in our country. This thing we do called politics, it matters. It's not unimportant, but it is our people who must always matter the most in everything we do. By giving voice to everyday Americans, President Trump has not just transformed our party, he has inspired a movement.
Boy, if ever there was a time when Marco Rubio should have reached for a bottle of water, apparently that would have been it. Again, very weird. And again, not something that Marco Rubio has done in previous speeches. If it was something he did all the time, then we would just attribute it, okay, it's just a habit he has, maybe it's a nervous tic. But he doesn't regularly do that. This is a new thing that he has now developed, possibly as a way to, you know, deal with his stage fright, which I am assuming he has, because it's very difficult for him to speak in front of a crowd, which is normal. I'm not, you know, attacking the guy for that, but his voice does start quivering. You can tell from his head. Trust me, I've been in the media long enough and I've been bald long enough to know you're a little bit sweaty. That's why your head was shiny, even with the makeup on. Again, happens to me all the time, but like, what was that? And I'm not the only one who wants to know that, right? The internet, as I said, lit up with this. Here's some responses curated by Raw Story here. What's up with Marco Rubio's mouth? He keeps pulling his bottom lip in when he finishes a thought, wrote one user. Another said, what is that weirdness that Marco Rubio does with his mouth after every statement he makes? Another said, what's the thing Marco Rubio does with his mouth after each sentence? Another wrote, what the hell is going on with Marco Rubio's mouth? After he says something, his mouth keeps moving without sound, as if he's mouthing words silently after what he says out loud. And that was also my first thought too, because you see it, like, he'll finish talking and then he, like, he still has words he wants to get out, but he lost his voice. And it's just like, that's not normal. Okay. What the hell is going on with Marco Rubio? If you're still at a point after, again, almost 20 years in American politics, if you're at the point where you cannot comfortably speak on stage to a group of people, which again, stage fright is something millions of Americans have. It is not an easy thing to do. But if you are still at that point in your career, the best thing to do is just not do it. Even though you're a U.S. senator, you don't have to get up there on those big boy stages and speak to big boy crowds. You can simply say, thanks, but no thanks. I'll wait in the wings and I'll do my stuff in the Senate. Marco Rubio, I am begging you, and I despise you, but I am giving you the best advice I can. Stop going up on stage. Stop talking to big groups of people, because clearly you cannot handle this. Well, folks, we have crossed that 1 million subscriber milestone, but rest assured, we are just getting started here at Ring of Fire. So if you're not already, please do subscribe to the channel and make sure to like, share, and comment on the videos.